Wingspan Energy, Wingspan International Chamber. A lot of our jobs come from both. We know our local companies are getting clobbered and they're trying to compete and win around the world. We've seen 18 of our, we have a good business climate in Texas. We've seen 18 of our Texas-based companies now located in England and Europe and Netherlands and many of those areas. Look, we're tired of seeing those headquarters and jobs. So we see some edge time to compete. And one thing we don't know is when American companies compete with for the first time around the world, they can bring their dollars back to be reinvested in New York and in the Woodlands, Texas, and across the country. And
do you love your new toy? The toy that keeps giving. Yeah.